Small Halls Festival is great. I mean, playing in village halls is definitely my happy place. I started off playing in Acklesbury Village Hall, my first gig, doing a Gaelic song with the Coigacaillie band when I was probably about six. So to do that, you know, to play in village halls with such a great bunch of musicians that I don't get the chance to play with often is just such a treat. It's brilliant.
Chimney then.